Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to be showing you how to do a question I found in a grade 8 textbook, and it's part of doing linear equation. So the question is, the table shows the amount y in tons of waste left in a landfill after x months of waste relocation. How many months does it take to empty the landfill? So here's a table to show the relationship between x, the number of months, and y, the amount of waste left in the landfill. Now to solve this question, we need to find the slope of the line. The slope of a line is the value of the rise to the run between any two points on the line. In other words, the slope of any two points on a line are equal. The point when the waste is empty is x2 because we don't know what x is yet, and 0. Now the slope between 0, 15, and 6, 12, 12, 9, and x2, 0, are the same, so we can put an equal sign between the two. Now to find the slope, subtract 15 from 12, 0 from 6, and then on the other side, subtract 9 from 0 and 12 from x2, which we don't know yet. When we solve our equation, that would then give us negative 3 over 6 and negative 9 over x2 minus 12 on the other side. Now we're going to simplify both sides and then times each side by x2 minus 12 to leave 9 by itself. Next, multiply both sides by 2 and you get x2 minus 12 equals 18. Lastly, after you solve it, you will get x2 equals 30. That means that when the landfill is empty, 30 months would have passed by. Thank you very much for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye!